Matthew McConaughey, don't fuck this up for us.
Oh. Oh, are you uncomfortable? Oh, then vote.
And not for Tommy fucking Tuberville. Are you insane? How in the ever-living fuck did you guys elect him? Like, well, what are his qualifications? Be like, he's a football coach. Be like, was he a good football coach? Actually, no. No, he left every program he ever worked with worse than he was when he got there. He, in fact, probably violated a whole bunch of different sanctions, and yeah, now he's our senator. You're like, why is he your senator? Well, he doesn't touch kids. That's a step up, right? As far as we know. What you saying? Call us out. That is what just happened. Just did it.
We're not Alabama, we're Mobile, we're C Alabama. We're Alabama, but with a quick escape, that's what we are. Yeah, you can escape very quickly to Northern Florida or Mississippi. This, by the way, is how fucked up your neighbors are. That Southern Alabama is the most progressive part of this region. You're stuck between a Mississippi and a Matt Gaetz. That's who you're stuck between.
You dumbass governor, goddammit.
His campaign slogan is actually, make Mississippi worse again.
It's insane.
Yeah, we sold 300 more tickets. They just all died. You can solve this, Mississippi. You can vote, and your vote counts a lot more than it used to based on the numbers.
And not for Marsha fucking Blackburn.
To me though, because I posted something when it was clear that Beto was going to run. I posted something saying, and by the way, he should not have fucking run for president. If he hadn't run for president, he'd have been a senator right now. But we are where we are. When he announced he was, or I guess he didn't technically announce, but when it was clear he was going to run for governor, I posted something saying, you know, fuck yeah, this is awesome. And someone else replied. I was like, I don't like that one thing that he said once. And I'm like, have you listened to anything that Greg Abbott said ever? Just fucking pick the best thing he ever said and put it against the worst thing Beto ever said, and it's better. It's better O'Rourke. That's who's right. Matthew McConaughey, don't fuck this up for us.
Alright, sixth question. Who would have broken into the Capitol first, Will Smith or Tom Cruise?
Who would have broken into the Capitol first, Will Smith or Tom Cruise? Tom Cruise, because Will Smith would be less likely to be a white supremacist. But I will go see the movie where Will Smith has to stop Tom Cruise from breaking. So the Miami baseball team, is that, are they here?
Yes, sir.
So your team is called the Trash Pandas now.
Know things? Yes. Am I generally an aware person? Yes.
He just kind of guesses.
I'm just like, Alabama, y'all probably elected a coach.
Thank you for watching and following and subscribing on YouTube, TikTok, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. If you want to see a live show, I'm probably performing near you soon. Check out my calendar and get tickets at stevehofstetter.com. And of course, join my Patreon where you can see videos like this before anyone else. Patreon.com/stevehofstetter.